my channel Change Hobby DIY. In this video, I am going to review in detail about a very popular DIY product called glue gun. I ordered this 40 watt glue gun from Amazon. If you want to buy same product, I have link in the description below, or you can click here. This is 69GR20 model. This is a very standard packaging for glue gun. It's easy to open. Make sure when you buy this, the plastic is unbroken. I have already opened it. Look at the gun from outer body. The glue gun looks sturdy and small enough to hold and use. The plastic is of good quality. This also has a stand so that glue gun can be kept in an upright position, like this. It has a 3 main parts: hole to insert the glue sticks, nozzle, and trigger. Glue gun can be used for various projects. Packaging list some of the applications: crafts, fabrics, floral, wood, jewelry, and any repairs. Mostly I am going to use it for crafts. This product requires 11.5 mm diameter of glue stick, which I have ordered separately. I am yet to open it. So let's open it. This is KGL's product. The glue sticks.
Got it.
Insert stick into the gun. Then plug it. And keep it for 5 minutes so that glue reach at the optimum temperature. After that, it's ready to use. When you press trigger slowly, the glue comes out from the nozzle. Look at this. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Subscribe us for more videos. See you guys in the next video.